Yeah, I'm not up to par very much tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah, just a little fuzzy. Yeah, my stomach's just good.
The suspicion of petricide on Discord. What?
Oh my. Hey Deku. Hey Frosty. I have no idea what you missed, Deku. I'm still not sure myself. I just got on. My stomach's been a little upset tonight. I ate supper and all, and I just eventually just stomach. No, I want to do some. I'm not out of it. Like just. Well, I mean, I want to play. Okay, end of story. I may not do story missions tonight, we may just stick to the ranking things, but... No, it's not... In all honesty, when that happened over the holidays, that felt like it was a cold or a flu mixed with the infection. Right now, this just feels like a little stomach bug. It's probably be gone by tomorrow. It will be fine. No, it was not the cookie pie. I went the wrong way. Just woke up feeling a little off today. And it felt a little more off within, I say, the last 3 or 4 hours. Yeah, Deku, it's not working here or Vinci's. Only in yours. You are the chosen one. Oh, shit. The vine. Yeah, there was... Geez, I know a few people who had pneumonia. never a pretty sight, that one, and actually one of them passed away from it. No, no, buddy, you're literally the first person I've ever even heard of that term. Also, I'm assuming it has something to do with living near a Rocky Mountain. Because, like, there's none of that shit around here. Oh, there's definitely ticks around here. But not this time of season, apparently. Those only show up around here in the summer. Well, like between winter, between winter season, they show up. They don't come in the cold. Not around here, anyway. Never disease, but I've been in conditions where I wish it would have took me. I'm not trying to sound like emo here, but I mean, we're all talking about nasty shit, I guess. Currently live daily with a lag that been years since it happened. That if I could legally ask a doctor to remove it, I would. And everybody's like, oh, you'll feel ghost pain. I'm like, well, shit, probably better than this pain. I told Frosty he came at me with a chainsaw someday, just so we could film it like a horror movie. No, you can't. They don't want to help people with good luck, let alone bad luck. Damn it, I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? And Frosty's looking in. The snipping tool? Sniping tool? Deleting it on the dock. Tried on his channel. He may not have gotten the message. Oh, you mean like the Windows snipping tool? Windows 10 has a tool where you can take screenshots and cut out any section, no matter what it is. It's just pictures, though. I'm not sure. It's good for taking an instant screenshot. But I mean, oh, yeah, you don't have to go full screen. Yeah, if you're just trying to get an image and you want it full screen, it doesn't matter. As long as you use this, you shape it around the video, or whatever it is, and you automatically get the image in its full resolution. Good for making, you know, what are those called? Like the cover image for your videos. Yeah, thumbnails. That's it. But like it's high res thumbnails. And it's free because it's built right into Windows. But yeah, I mean, you own Windows there in your soul, right? But it's a small price to pay. Come on, puppy. Listen, ass needs to go down. But it's never coming down. Wouldn't letting him go either. Anybody doing anything fun tonight? Besides having breaking the internet. Suppose that's all right for us. I'm gonna single-handedly fix Deku's internet somehow. We can go back and play online. Looking for a new game to play, maybe Nintendo. Did you finish that tonight, Evans? That's awesome. I mean, you're already at, like, what, 8 episodes? Man. That's a lot for, you know, a hack and slash. Well, it's not really a hack and slash, but it is. Timed hack and slash, I guess. Not to mention, if you still get a lot more you can do, that's awesome. Have a good night, Evan. Wow, you want to talk about luck. I healed myself from his stomp. Finished healing myself. I put down my healing pod so it would leave up the healing smoke. And as soon as I put it down, he stomped on me out of the way, stunned me, and then finished me off while I was stunned. Like, and he pushed me right out of the way of my healing thing. Go effing well. Figure. Yeah, no, he literally tortured me. Like, there was no avoiding what he just did. Because this slam move, it didn't seem like it mattered how far I got away from it. It made me roll out of the way and still took a shit ton of damage. And after two slams, it stuns you. Kind of like a fighting game. You get hit enough, you hit the little stars above your head. And the thing is, at a certain point, the monster will, you know, it gets tired of taking your shit, right? They go into rage mode, and so they get, like, extra damage. Some of them get extra moves. Some of them get faster. Oh, geez, Tyrex in rage mode. Insane. This one here, just gains damage, and uses the puffball crush a lot more, it seems. Pretty much. So should we do the two star arena fights, Frosty, as well, just to complete the two star, or should we go right to three star?
We have to find Vulcana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what.
Alright, I'll check them out after we're done this one. Good now. Bastard. I had a cannon full and I was gonna get you to drag him over to the friggin' where the Dragonator spot was so I could hit him with it. I haven't touched his ass and he wants me dead. Oh, of course he just moved. Changed into the snowman, did it? You know, nobody, I just read your comment again. And I realized I read it wrong. I thought you wrote he chased you. And you put he cheesed you. And I'm just like, well, shit, that makes a lot of sense. Tyrannosaurus douche. You're getting me.
that creature was. He's a little bit.
Even thinking about it.
looks like not tonight. What's up, Deku? Alright guys, just give me a second, I'll be right back. Just have to use the Piddler.
We have to find Vulcana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what.
Yeah, and I'm back too, and I'm telling you right now, I've got so much static running through my body that I touched my controller and you could see the arc.
Thank you, thank you.
Survey is large. I wish I was. That would make a whole hell of a lot of sense right now. That was such a good movie. Most of the Ernest movies were. Frozen bone. Works for me.
We have to find Valkana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach.
No, you don't have to play to find Valkana.
I wonder what.
You have to be quiet and let me do my killing quest.
Yeah, Ernest movies will be a thing eventually in the future. But movie nights are pretty much picked out for a while yet. Like, Volcano High and Advent Children is this Friday. Let's see. What do you do? Either gonna be the Monkey King movies or the Kenshin movies after that. I don't know yet. I should go up and check up the upstairs. The Gathering Hub. Oh shit, I didn't go get those other little quests yet either. I'll check out the Gathering Hub, see what kind of event they got 3D'd up here.
It's so good to see you.
Sure it is. Yay, the holiday ones are still up. The other gathering house. I didn't see the new one. Alright, I'll check that out. Gathering hub. Very nice. Well, since they're in a big winter area, maybe they have Sunday. Oh, Chinese New Year. Yeah, I wonder if it's Year of the Pig. There's a giant pig in the middle of the room. I figured that's what they were going by. I actually never really looked into it, to be honest. Let's see. Seriously? Hold on. Oh my. Oh, yeah, I can get naked. Like to get in the bath with me, lady? Hello. Oh, my kitty sits beside me. Oh my. That's a vent calendar.
Oh, missed you.
Buddy is selling.
You're an ox. Krusty, Tukudin 2 is still up, right? Someone wrote me on YouTube on one of my Tukudin 2 videos and asked if the servers were still active. I'm like, I'm pretty sure they are, but... Yeah, that's what I thought.
stupid cat gave me like 50 quests. Okay, where's the exit to... Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted to get to. I was looking for those other damn quests and I was just like, well, shit. I got occupied with the room. All of the quests, Deku. Like, every one of them. That cat should just give them all to you at once from the way he talks.
We have to find Vel'Koma. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what?
Oh, are you... You sure you're good to be up and about yet? Glad to see you're okay, though. Sounds like you're back to business as usual. Astrid, I have to thank you for that. Things are slightly less rosy out here. Worried about the tracker. He went out into the reach, but the flares she's been sending up to signal she's okay have stopped coming. With Vel'Koma back on this side of the sea, hard not to imagine the worst. We'll give her a bit more time. If she still hasn't sent word, I'll head out there and search for her myself. That's awfully...
Anyways, I believe it.
Wow.
Oh, that reminds me. Oh, that reminds me.
Get it done for me, will ya?
Oh, Jesus.
Reminds me.
Take care out there.
Holy.
Oh, reminds me.
Get it done for me, will ya?
You had a whole bunch of double quests. That's it. I got them all. Go back here for just a minute and then we'll head out to the next quest. Didn't mean for it to take this long.
We have to find Vel'Koma. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost.
Post whatever you want to do next, Frost. I'm gonna just check this and...
Rusty Knight posted a quest.
And if Deku has anything to say about it, it will be all of them.
Thank you.
Be my pig? What happened to my pig? Hello, drummer. Oh my. Gerbils, they have blades. Oh my. That would be scary. Like little hamsters with spiky masks. Razor blades flying off the side. Cat, don't you dare. That was a nice hit. His ass rolled out of the way just in time. This is spiky, yeah. He is that. See, there's this thing where if you capture some monsters on quest, you'll get a bonus quest where that monster goes to an arena and you can fight it there too. And it counts as a completion. The funny thing about it, all his spikes are rocks that basically drove into his skin by rolling around. At least that's what I get out of it. Some of it are his own spikes, but... there's a good chunk of rock on it, basically. Because if he rolls around in the rock, he gets it all back. Well, bones, rock, I mean... in this game, it's almost the same thing. They crumble like rock. Oh, he slapped me. Oh, and my cat just kicked shit out of me. He's very kinky that way. Xenoblade. Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say Xenosaga. That's what I thought you said. But I guess not. That may be a future RPG series too. Sore ass. Yeah, I could go for that. Nobody comes back and is just like, holy shit, the spikes. And now the spikes have a name. Horny sore ass. Spinny move is getting annoying. I'm gonna come in and collect all my golden cat items. Aw, oh, damn, no, he's gonna do it again. Dragonator. How are we tying it? The winner? We're talking about the monster version of my wrestler. Couldn't handle Mount Ass, so he became the Sore Ass instead. Oh, jeez. Dude, I missed like half your stream, time-wise. I feel bad about that. That actually looked like a neat little game. I'm half interested to try those myself someday. I'm shocked at how short the first one was, though. How long is the second one supposed to be? I thought Deku was playing that on the Switch. Could be wrong. And yeah, Frosty, when I got on, I was in a hurry and I wasn't even thinking. And I forgot all about voice chat. It's still, like, everything's there if you want to be in. But at this point, it's totally up to you, and we're at, like, the night's half over. I got on here really late. Remember, I have a little, I know you asked Deku, but a little suggestion. The capture card you use will depend on how much you want to spend on it, but the Switch is really easy to get a capture card with. Like, you don't have to use high-end capture cards for the Switch. So if you're ever looking to stream 4K, you're looking to spend a bit of money. Which, of course, Switch doesn't do 4K, so that's not really enough. Yeah, like Deku, I use Elgato. But there is other options like Avid? I can't even pronounce it right now. AVI... something. David card's cheaper. Or capture device. But if you're just going for regular 1080p or lower like that, like what we're doing, a regular USB Elgato would do it. An Elgato in Canadian is like $200 and up. It's probably like $140 American consumer. I think the Avid or whatever. I gotta look up that name. But I think that's like $50 cheaper.
I would totally love to be able to buy the internal capture card. Just to have a few less wires kicking around. And plus the internal card does work. Yeah, you could probably get an older model cheap on eBay. Possibly. I'm not going to guarantee that, of course. But there. That's the name of the one that's similar to Elgato, but a little cheaper. Well, the brand of it anyway. There's multiple cards just like Elgato's. The one I'm using is the one that requires USB 3.0 or higher, I guess.
We have to find Vulcana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. Thank you.
I'm posting a Pookie Pookie, Frosty, for a quest. Do I have poison, though? What? Some specialized tools breed. Lots. Really? Well, I'm not wearing that tool game. So kiss me arse.
Definitely. Yeah, I mean... if you save a little money, that means you could put a little money into something... Like Deku says, a webcam. I would say a decent microphone. I've never been happier owning the Blue Yeti microphone. But they're cheap for a high quality microphone, but it's still not cheap. Like they're like $150 to $200 alone. Maybe more depending on where you are. Oh great, it dropped us off in front of the monster, but not the monster we needed. In all honesty, if you're going for a laptop, I'd say about 90% of laptops have a built-in webcam. Microphone as well, but their microphones kind of suck. Webcams are alright, though. Apparently we never fought this one before, Frosty, because it comes up as the question mark. Actually, you know, depending on what smartphone you're running, you can actually use an app to sync your phone up as a webcam, and the quality of the webcam from your phone is probably better than most webcams on the market. I fooled around with the camera for a little while and just
I don't bother. Yeah, if you ever do webcam lighting is, or controlled lighting is nice to have.
Is that nice?
I just randomly felt like hitting that and I shouldn't have. I really shouldn't have. Did his ass just backflip? Like a raven? And ow. Another suggestion is if you're going for a laptop, make sure you get one with integrated video. And try to get something with more than 8 gigs of RAM. Try to get something with dedicated video, not integrated. Yeah, I get that backwards. It may cost a little extra, but you'll thank yourself later for it. That's why I like PC, because you can kind of build them as you go. He's special. Lying his ass away. Get back here. The weapon sharp for this. Up, up and away! But he just flew away again. So, like, here comes that mal-ass. I don't need to be comparing my booty to his. Seriously. Not an easy task. Because the other monster likes to walk in front of you, and then if you hit it, you piss it off, and it tries to eat your face.
My cat's attacking it again. What the hell? Where is it? Come on, dragon. So. Monster Hunter Jurassic Park Edition. It needs to happen. I want to kill some of those little things. Thing take off again. Ooh, and somehow I dodged a fireball without seeing it. Manliness ensued. What the shit? Put me to sleep. My cat really likes waking me up with his weapon. Or a weapon. I can't remember. I think I took a pistol. Really, Raven? Go away. Hey, look at that! The level thing worked. Try typing in the command deck and see if it pops up. Is hot damn. I'll drink to that. Whew. It's nice to see it back up. Frosty, you might as well flex. You as well if you're still around, nobody. Oh! Alright. That one's kind of skipped past me. Weird how much it's hard to believe you miss that stupid thing popping up every once in a while. Boom, boom.
We have to find Vel'Koma. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach.
Let's see here. Hold on a sec. To get into the top 10, someone would have to get level 14. And that would be only if Ninja Devin never comes back. Which, I mean, he pops by every once in a blue moon. Okay. All right, Frosty, what do you want to do? Rathan, Pink Rathan, or Nightshade in the arena? Sounds good. I can deal with that. I get a Kelbhorn. Standing by. I mean, since this is an arena fight, I might as well click.
Let's get ready to rumble!
I'm amused way too easy.
No! Never mind. Of course he would move just when the rocks came. Again. Wow, this one's going really all out with the backflips. Boom, 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 boom. You can block, just easier to dodge sometimes. Not many classes can block it. Great sword can, sword and shield. There goes the Frosty. Dragonator's up. Well, there we go. Have a good night, Deku.
me with that one.
Wait, I got my mantle on. I forgot about that. Still, best not to waste it. How I get away with that.
That tail does not want to come off. Yeah, there's something up with that. I pounded the living crap out of that tail this round. And not even just the bouncy part. Like, I was cutting right through the end piece of it. Oh, I got a Wrathen mantle. Too bad I didn't get the pink version. That makes sense.
We have to find Vel'Koma. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach.
Silver version. That's disturbing. Silver Wrathen? I think that's very disturbing.
Thank you.
Tomba. Damn, in the face!
Look at a tail and get a shard. Hands.
Ruby
Bird. Super Spike. Oh, Sir Spike. I thought it was Super Spike. Woo. I guess I'll try to pull off that last arena before we call it for the night. Well, the last two-star arena.
We have to find Vulcana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach.
Bum, 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 bum.
You're just the awesomest.
Wait, this is the one that has sleep, isn't it? Or is it poison? I don't... Mm-hmm.
I didn't grab the others.
Puff.
I'm thinking I can cut the tail off.
Thank you.
Glowiness. All right, everyone. Have a good night. I'll be back again. Hopefully, a little more talkative. Later.